Okay, so this is crazy. It's not the team that I wanted to use, but it'll work, you know what I mean? We're gonna try.
Just have to get another team in here.
Alright.
Let me grab my bag.
So all I can do is use freaking nothing, dude. It's just anything.
Perfect, you say? A flawless diamond.
He found it. He was right.
The right laser and diamonds like that, we can dominate the communications industry overnight. Has he found the source?
Jeffrey's into it. Charles says a laser with a diamond like that.
Come on, Jeffrey! Jeffrey!
Oh, crap.
Come on, we're supposed to transmit in 10 minutes.
He's still looking for Jeffrey.
Hand the camera. What in God's name? What's that?
Locking remote back scan. Give me a thermal readout. Resolve to 6-6.
On that, please.
What's the code, sir?
Do what I say! No one knows this happened but us.
Well, there are families that are going to have to be notified. You're going to have to tell your wife.
We don't know he's dead. We didn't see him. Once this is reported, they'll close the border. They have to.
What was that thing that destroyed the camera?
A baboon.
Well, I thought it was a gorilla, but I've never...
Gorillas didn't kill all those people. Gorillas don't do that. Could have been some locals. A rival company.
Please don't go off into one of your paranoid fantasies.
I need those diamonds, Dr. Ross!
Are you for real?
It's the future.
Those people think they're children of the future.
I've got 40,000 people working for me. They all depend on me.
So you got this a fucking fucktard working with another fucktard to fuck the world
years,
up.
It'll be obsolete. I need a new cash machine. This diamond, this is it. Charles knew that. That's why I went down to that godforsaken place.
Charles went into the Congo to please you.
I know you had feelings for him.
I almost married him, for Christ's sake. Listen to me, talking like he's...
You're going to have to go down there, Dr. Ross. You're good in the field. You were good in Panama. Now, once you're local, that laser's power pack should give off a readable signal. Ready? We're going to have to fasten an expedition that's already going. Take it over.
What are you talking about?
There's no time. Once we let on what's happened, Zaire will shut the border. By the time the investigation's over...
Are you human?
I'm the human leader. You hire people when you get down there. Good people. No, never mind. I'll have some waiting. And find out what happened to Charles.
Tell me you love your son.
I do.
And that's why you're sending me.
It is.
All right. But if I have one moment when I think otherwise, I will make you sorry.
That's a promise. Oh, this is brutal.
At Harbor Freight... we've worked hard to expand our selection of high-quality tools.
Here we go. Just like to say, 49,000, huh? Noticing that everything from our jacks to generators and
thousands of items in between are every bit as good as the
competition
at a fraction of the price. Thanks to all our customers who've raved about the value at Harbor Freight, with an overwhelming number of five-star rating. Yeah.
Okay. Really? Good. It's no wonder I took a yellow team against this thing. On the paper. Yeah. Even though the reflection is, it'll reflect on yellow like this, right? But with. This chick right here, she takes that away. And missed. Oh no, she doesn't.
Hey, you!
Bummer.
Yes!
Yikes, I thought she did.
She had a great night. No nightmares?
Not one. Good girl.
That's for Amy. Well, Richard, better clean her up. Showtime. When we started out, it was so simple. Communication. That's what separated human from animal. Speech. And for those humans who had a physical which inhibited speech, sign language, an alphabet and gestures, words in motion. Then came virtual reality.
Just taking too
sensors,
long.
First cumbersome, worn like clothing, could read and replicate the body's movements. Professor Arliss Wender at MIT, the first scientist to apply this technology to sign language.
Our subject today, William, was born without the organs of speech. Isn't that right, William?
That is absolutely right. This is the first time I have ever heard my own voice.
Lights, please. It's hard to get grants for what I do. Most people just don't really believe it. They think it's a parlor trick. No gag, ladies and gentlemen. And with this new technology, I can demonstrate it in a way in which it has never been possible to demonstrate it before. Animals can talk. Amy, could you come down here, please? Your baby.
Amy wants lunch.
Okay.
What do you think, Mrs. Romy?
Spooky.
That's right, Amy.
It's very spooky.
Amy's above average intelligence for a gorilla, certainly. But she's.
Oh, it looks like I'm gonna beat her.
What she has learned, other gorillas have learned and can learn. But that takes money, of course. Isn't that right, Amy? Okay. happened before. Gorillas in captivity, degenerating mentally, having to be destroyed. She did these paintings, she got better. Why? What's this room starting to look like? It's the jungle. She's been painting the jungle.
I don't know, Peter.
She wants to go home.
Listen, Peter, you did a great job. You taught a gorilla to talk, to paint, for gosh sakes. Now, when it comes to Amy, you can get a grant for anything except setting her free.
How about this? I taught her, now she can teach them.
Who?
The mountain gorillas. Teach an animal to talk, and we can translate what other animals are saying.
Oh, please. Making you what, Dr. Doolittle?
Now,
there isn't a foundation in motion that would fund an expedition with that objective.
I will pay. I will pay for Amy to go home.
And who are you, sir?
Ergema Homolga, formerly of Romania, free now of the chains of Ceausescu, traveling the world, doing good.
Well, look at there. About to beat it.
A Romanian philanthropist?
Ergema Homolga.
Something's voodoo.
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth.
I don't know.
Richard, I don't think it's penetrated. We're taking Amy home. Get packed.
Do you know where we're going?
Amy.
Where are we going?
Jungle. Me. Jungle.
She's really excited. Are you excited?
Me? Terrified.
Jungle.
Safari? I don't even like picnics. Nice glasses.
Jungle. Me. Jungle.
That's right.
Tickle me.
Jungle.
Tickle me. Tickle me.
Come on. Time to go.
Oh, there it is. I know I could do it. The first time I beat her was with Demon Master, and a lot less of
the transport
team than that. There it is.
Excited, sweetheart? That's a camera. Be careful. It's expensive.
I think she's got a real eye. Karen Ross. Professor Karen Ross?
Professor Peter Elliott.
Doctor? Have you gotten my faxes, FedExes, and phone calls?
Oh, I'm sorry. You're the one.
Yes, I'm the one.
We've been putting together a rather hasty expedition.
To the Congo, the talking gorilla.
Well, that's
jungle.
Awesome.
That's right, the jungle.
Jungle.
Just a minute.
Tickle.
I'm sorry.
I need to join up with you.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Excuse me. Yeah.
I have all the visas.
You can go ahead and load this stuff on the plane. It's ready to go. We're taking this stuff off the plane. Off the plane.
I can make it worth your while.
Excuse me.
I can pay for part of the
cost. Why are they taking stuff off the plane?
I'm
sorry. We don't need any money. This expedition is fully funded.
I'm way under capacity here. You can easily find room for me in this.
It's not a matter of that. It's Amy.
Ugly. Blooming.
The gorilla.
She gets jealous very easily. Will somebody please tell me why you're unloading the plane?
You'll have to talk to the operations guy.
Can't you tell me?
No.
This is ridiculous. I've got to get on this plane. I've got to be listed with your manifest under this expedition or my visa.